Ça fait des années, et de juger c'est facile, surtout quand on n'y a pas goûté. Le plus dur, bah c'était la première fois. Puis le plus dur, c'est de savoir quand sera la dernière fois. C'est vrai, je suis pas contre un peu de tendresse de temps en temps. Et puis cette fois-ci, bah je pourrais le faire en attendant.
And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football. I'm delighted to be able to report. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And standing before us, the final game of the season, and the title issue will be determined. It's the Republic of Ireland versus the Republic of Ireland.
Well, Derek, a draw and the title is secured. But I think they'll be taking a massive gamble if they just sit back and try and defend for 90 minutes. They have to approach this like every other game and dominate the opposition. It's going to be a tense match.
Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Callum Robinson. It's a good-looking ball in behind. And it all counts for naught. Now can they make something happen? Body on the line. Going short. Robinson. And he takes it on. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Well, a chance for them again to play it over from the corner flag. It's a short one. And whipped into the box. Well cleared away. Obafemi. Alan Brown with it. Well, trying his luck from a long way out. But the keeper saw it all the way. Robbie Brady. Good work from the Republic of Ireland to win back possession. And out for a throw-in, just misfiring with the pass. Collins. Matt Doherty. This looks promising out wide. Well, still an issue here. Danger averted for now. Well, that's a pass of high quality. He's in behind the defence here. And the goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, it's great goalkeeping. What a big save that is.
And there's the delivery. Well, the danger is still there. A very good tackle. Michael Obafemi. Return to Doherty. And a fine cross. And there it is, a goal! It's just possible that might be the one that wins them the title.
Well, look at the celebrations. They certainly believe so. Still a job to do, but surely they won't throw it away from this position.
1-0 then. Well, advantage with them. Referee says play on. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Robinson. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Chiedozie Ogbeni. Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. What a shame that he couldn't find the target from there. Ireland recovering possession well. Chiedozie Ogbeni. And a tidy challenge. Ogbeni. On the ball, Cullen. Well, the attack looks promising. Robinson. This could level it. Oh, a goal it is! But no need to panic just yet.
Well, that certainly makes it interesting. You can feel the anxiety out there.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Cullen. Obafemi. They've given it away. And a throw in for Ireland. Robinson. Well, high quality defending. Collins. Robinson. Chiedozie Ogbeni. And played in. But keeper's ball. They'll be disappointed with that delivery. They've regained possession. Robinson, can he finish? And it goes! Not so fast! No one said winning a title would be easy!
Well, how do they respond now? The greatest champions overcome adversity. We're about to see what they're made of.
And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently. Dara Lenehan. McLean in possession. An unforced error, you've got to say. And unable to keep possession. Brown. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Brady. A wonderful intervention. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Brown. Cullen. McLean in possession. Brady. Well, she has called the play back and it will be a free kick. Well, now he's walking on eggshells, you might say. Next time it'll be yellow. And disappointingly, straight into the wall. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. That's a good-looking ball. And the ball back with Ireland now. Chiadozie Ogbeni. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. This could be the equaliser. Oh, he's done it! And we might just have witnessed the goal that secures the title.
Well, what a moment that could turn out to be. They've just got to defend well now.
So underway again at 2-2. So a throw in here. Matt Doherty. And players waiting in the centre. A deft clearance. Cullen. And intercepted there. So a half an hour remaining. Obafemi. He could pick out a teammate. Well, the danger is still there. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
And they're making a change. Cullen. Really getting stuck in. Brown. Might be a chance here. Well, a textbook interception. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Callum Robinson. Brady. And options in the centre. And into the last 20 minutes. Brady. And played in. Well, the keeper had to concentrate. And time for the change now.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
And he did well to cut it out. Brady. Wasteful from the Republic of Ireland. And he saw the situation developing. Hendrick. Might go ahead. Able to close down the shot. There to win it back. Robbie Brady. Well, time is becoming the great enemy now. Remember, they need maximum points from this game if they are to secure the title.
Well, it's quite simple, Derek. They need to get the ball wide and get crosses into the box.
And a very good challenge.
Well, the fans are making so much noise here. They believe the winner's coming, but it needs a moment of inspiration for one of those players out on the pitch. What a finale we've got.
Great opportunity. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. And a throw-in forthcoming. On the attack, is there to be late drama? Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Michael Obafemi. Oh, a nice-looking pass. That's all they can conjure for now. Robinson. The final whistle, and they've only gone and clinched the title. Well, they might celebrate on the back of this.
Well, just look at the scenes down there, Derek. They deserve it too. They've been the better team throughout the season. Now they can relax a little and drink in the moment.